Stars in the sky look pretty. They're flickering intense diamonds dotting the velvety sky. And I say sky twice here because I really want you to get the word sky in your head. Sky. Sky. But there is a point I want to bring up.
Yes, much better.
Yeah. Media. I don't know what the point is. Oh yeah, now I do. Yeah.
I want to bring it up.
Haven't seen it in the script yet. Who wrote this? All right.
My point, and I do have one.
Oh. In 1995, Swiss astronomers Michel Mayor and Didier Queloz made a big announcement. They had found a star orbiting the planet. Good. But in 1901, a new system was introduced by spectroscopist Annie Jump. Spectroscopist.
It's okay.
Spectroscopist. Fine, it's my fault.
It could be Michelle. We could blame Michelle.
Yeah,
that's true.
I'll blame Michelle.
She's not here. Let's blame Michelle.
Curse you, Dr. Thaler. I hate it when I'm good because now I have to work.
Keep those expectations low.
Yeah.
Keep it down.
Yeah. A lower bar is much easier to step over. Don't you watch this?
No, but I did read it.
Don't you watch this one that we haven't filmed yet? Interpreting stellar spectra. Interpreting stellar stellar. Mmm. Stella! And a few days later, the European probe Giotto zipped past the nucleus at an incredibly close distance of just 600 kilometers. We call this the Kuiper Belt, named after the Dutch astronomer Gerard Kuiper. His methods were sound, and they were used later by great thinkers like Hipparchus and Ptolemy to get more accurate sizes and distances.
Watch your fist.
Oh.
Watch it.
It swings wildly, increasing and decreasing its rate. Decreasing. See, in the haven. She showed, by the seashore, muscle twitch. It's the fundamental meter stick of astronomy and the scale we use to measure everything.
Opening wide.
Opening wide. Just taking direction. That wind catches up with and slams into the slower wind. Yeah, I know. And slower solar wind, slower solar wind, solar slower wind, solar slower, 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 slower.
The star starts.
Swoller, swoller, it's a swoller wind. Yay. Just showing up. If a comet just shows up, aren't we all winners? Okay. All right. Yep. Yeah, even good. Other colors can. Are you done? Okay. Come on. As you blink one eye and then the other, and then suddenly I'm looking at my thumb and then I can't focus on what I'm trying to read. As you blink one eye and then the other, your thumb appears to shift position relative to more distant objects. And it turns out when you do this, it makes you talk kind of funny, so maybe I shouldn't do that. Are there in-gives if there are outtakes? No? They're not all gold, sorry. All right. You can be on the first step or the second step, but you can't be on the first and a half step. There isn't one.
Great.
The half was kind of weird.
Yeah,
well,
half.
It's supposed to be half.
Yeah, I said it that way on purpose.
Okay, medium. The confirm. Like, am I the only one who heard that?
Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about. You're despicable.